Hi guys, good morning. This is Pinoy-IT. Our video this morning is about how to modify or change the password of Huawei B310. Okay, so let's get started guys. Okay, so this is the Huawei B310. Alright guys, so I am connecting this router via Wi-Fi. Alright, so okay, so that's the Wi-Fi. So right now it is already connected. So we will check here on the settings. Then show available networks. Okay, so we will connect. Okay, just wait for a moment. We'll go to settings, then we'll check. Okay, so right now it is already connected to the laptop. Alright, so the next thing to do is to go to the browser address bar, and here you type the default IP address of the Huawei B310 router. So 192.168.8.1. So that is the default IP address of the Huawei B310. So hit enter. Okay, so next is you go to settings. Okay, here it will ask you the username, which is admin, and the password, which is admin. Okay, then login. Okay, so there is a message here which says the strength of your login password is too low. Please change the password to avoid potential security issues. So we'll just click later. Okay, so now here you go to settings, and then here modify password. Okay, so now we are already here in the section wherein we can change or modify the password. So the current password is admin. Okay, so we will change it to, like, for example, admin 321. Okay, then confirm password, admin 321, right? And then you apply, click apply. See, it says success. Alright, so that means you already change or modify the password of this router. So that's how easy it is to change or modify the password of this router. So that's the model number, Huawei B 310. Okay, so I hope you like this video. If you like, hit like, subscribe, and I will see you on my next video. Thanks for watching, guys, and bye bye.